Hi, Assalamualaikum. So now I'm going to show you on how we do share voucher. Okay, so what is share voucher? You may want to refer to your notes again. You want to use your customer, okay, or your follower to blast the voucher code to their friends or their friends of a friends. So they can collect a bigger voucher. So before you do a share voucher, you need to create the voucher to be used in the share voucher mechanics later on. Okay, so you need to create two type of voucher. Okay, first is a small voucher. Okay, so you put small. Why do you want to put small? Because it will be easier for you to identify. Okay, so you put from today 7/7 until 30th of September. Voucher to be issued, small would be bigger. Okay, and then voucher limit per customer. Display area, it will be share voucher. Okay, and then the rest would be disabled. Okay, so this is a small voucher, something that is achievable. So you can encourage everybody to actually click collect. Okay, so if order value reach 20 ringgit, the discount would be 1 ringgit. Okay, or maybe 30 ringgit lah. Okay, so this discount would be 1 ringgit. And click submit. Okay, okay. So that's done for one, okay, for the small one. Next is you want to create the big voucher. So click create new voucher and you rename it as big or as up to you, however you want to rename it. Okay, until end of September, click OK. Alright, this one can ignore. Total voucher to be issued, say 1,000. Voucher, this one no need to. Just click share voucher. Okay, all the other setting is not applicable. Okay, so when order reach 100 ringgit, discount will be 20 ringgit. So this is 20%. Okay, why we want to put it as big as possible? We want it to be very attractive so that this follower of yours, okay, this buyer of yours or this potential buyer of yours will be excited and want to share the voucher to other people. Okay, so this potential buyer, they will blast to their friends and ask them to actually collect the small voucher that we set just now. Okay, in order for him to get this 20 ringgit. Because this 20 ringgit means it's a 20% discount to them. Okay, and then click entire shop and click submit. And click OK. Okay. After that, right, that is only the two voucher setting that you have created. Okay, the small and the big one. Okay. So next is you go to activity center here. Okay, so click go to activity center. So example is here. Okay. Later you will see a booster quantity. So if you choose 3, meaning to say this guy need to share with 3 people, then only they will get this 200 rupee, is it? Something like that. Okay, or you can choose 5 or 10. Okay, don't go for 10 unless you are a big brand. Okay, so 3 or 5 is a good number. Okay, so click create new voucher, click create new share voucher, and then you can put it share Q3. Okay. Start date must be within the voucher period that you set. So just now you set your voucher period between 7/7 to 30th of September. So you can choose any time between this and click OK. Alright. So these are the voucher minimum booster quantity that I mentioned just now. So this is 3. So I normally select 5 and add voucher inside here. So you see this is main, this is sub. Main means it's a big one. Okay, alamak, salah. So click select. Okay, so you will be prompt. You will see big and small. So when you name it right, it will be easier for you to select. Okay, so select big for the main one. Okay, number of voucher to be issued. Say example, you want to put 100. Okay, and then sub voucher. Okay, sub voucher is the sub, which is the small one. Okay, and then click OK. Alright. Okay, how many to set here, you refer to the notes and then you refer to the quantity. Okay, so there is a formula to set this. So you need to follow the formula. Okay? At the formula shows the minimum quantity you need to put in for the number of voucher based on number of main voucher. Okay, but if it's more than the minimum, then it's okay.
And you are done.